Welcome everyone. Welcome to this morning's practice, Mindful Flow. Now you're going to come to all fours. Let's do some gentle warm-up. So hands shoulder width apart, you stretch your fingers, knees about hip width apart, you align your hips and your knees, your shoulders and your wrists. Now come to neutral spine, relax your shoulders, relax your neck. You can tuck your toes under or point the toes back. Let's do 5 rounds of cat-cow. Inhale, lift your heart, lift your tailbone, arching the back. And then gaze forward, gentle stretch along the front of the neck. And then on an exhale, lifting your spine up towards the sky, rounding the back. Bring your chin to your chest, gently pressing into your hands. Feel that nice gentle stretch as you lengthen the back of the neck. 4 more rounds, move with your breath. Inhale, come to cow, arching the back. And then exhale, rounding the spine, come to cat. Keep breathing and move the spine. Now this is my last round. Finished 5 rounds, you come back to center. Take a moment, relax your spine, soften the shoulders and your neck. Keep breathing and then slowly release your elbows one at a time. Come down to your forearms and then you can stay here or you use a prop, slight a prop underneath your head, or see if you can bring your head all the way down to the mat. Tailbone reaching up towards the sky. Easy with your arms and shoulders, stay here. Or option to walk your hands forward, stretching, lengthening, and hold. Come back to your breath, hands underneath the shoulders. Pressing into your hands and then inhale, lift your heart, relax your head and neck, and then slowly tuck your toes under. Now inhale, you're gonna extend your right leg back, have that right foot on the mat, the floor. Let's take it easy with a stretch, start to open up the back of the leg, breathe, and then inhale. Lift your right leg up, parallel to the floor. Flex your right foot. Draw the belly in. Activate the core. Exhale, bend your right knee back to all fours. And bend. Left side, when you're ready. Let's start easy. Keep reaching that left heel back. And then next inhale, lift your left leg, flex your left foot. Soften your gaze. If you're okay to look forward, that's fine. Or look down, breathe. And then gently release, bend that left knee, come back to all fours. All right, now you tuck your toes under. Inhale, engage your back, lift your hips up and back. Downward facing dog with your knees bent. Make sure you distribute your weight evenly across your hands. Roll the shoulders back and down. Rotate the upper arms inward. And allow your head to hang between your arms. Your next exhale, walk the dog out. Keep breathing. Then you come back to center, finish off the last round. Inhale, draw your thighs up. And on an exhale, complement this by releasing the heels down. For the next 2 breaths, Find stillness in your downward dog. Whether your feet are flat or knees are bent, you listen to your body and hold. You come back to your breath, bend your knees, walk your feet to the top of the mat. Now bend your knees, grab your opposite arms, let go of the upper body, let it hang. Then pressing into your feet and gently sway from side to side. Let go of any tension in the neck and shoulders. And slowly bring your body back to center. Relax your arms and shoulders. Ground and lift. Lift your heart on an inhale, pressing into your feet and palm up to standing. Alright, now let's get ready. Three rounds of sand salutation before we move on with the flow. Feet in width apart, spread your toes nice and wide, legs engaged, and upper body soft and relaxed. Palms to your heart center, breathe easy, standing tall, grounding and feeling solid. Together inhale, reach your arms up and look up. Exhale, open your arms wide, chest swan dive. Hands to the shins, pull the chest out, half lift. Keep breathing, soften the shoulders and your gaze. Exhale, bend your knees and fold. Hands by the side or bring your hands to the back of your legs. The crown reaching down towards the earth. Let go and breathe. Then hands to the mat. Step your legs back, plank or half plank. Shoulders above the wrists. Draw the belly in, engage your back, those in plank. Alright, you lengthen the back of the neck, the crown reaching forward, heels reaching back, those with your legs straight. Now you release easy, bring the knees down, bend the upper body down. If you are ready for chaturanga, hug the elbows in, body down with control. Toes pointing back, inhale, cobra or sphinx. And lift your heart. Alright, for those you like to take a gentle back bend, you bring your forearms down. Make sure the elbows and shoulders aligned. Those who are with me in cobra, little bend in the elbows, hug the elbows in. Make sure as you lift your heart higher, the back feels okay. Activate your legs, pressing into the top of your feet. Exhale, relax your back. Inhale, tuck your toes under. Let's meet in downward facing dog. Right, take a moment here. Set yourself up. Knees bent or legs straight. Or walk the dog out. Keep breathing. The hips are high and the heels are low. Whether your heels touch the mat or not, that's not the goal. Making space is. Come back to your breath, bend your knees, walk your feet to the top of the mat. With your knees bent, fold, relax your head and neck. Start to engage your back, half lift, hands to the shins or the knees, pull the chest out. Soften the knees, pressing into your feet, open your arms wide. Back to mountain, palms together, down to your heart center. Second round, inhale, reach your arms up. Exhale, swan dive. On an inhale, half lift, nice flat back. Then your next exhale, fold with your knees bent or legs straight. Hands to the mat, step your legs back, plank or half plank. Keep breathing. Those who like to have one more, those who like a challenge, there's one more variation. You can lift your right leg and release your plank. Everyone, release the plank, body down. Inhale when you're ready, chest up. Shoulders back and down, legs engaged. Soften the gaze as you look forward. Exhale, chest down. Inhale, downward facing dog when you're ready. Make a nice, sharp V. As you draw your thighs back, lift your hips higher. And feel your spine getting longer. Softening the knees, work your feet to the top of the mat. And then you fold with your knees bent or legs straight. Take a moment here. Hands to the shins, this time chest away from the thighs. Softening the knees, open your heart, open your arms wide. Mountain pose, palms together, down to your heart center. Last round. One breath, one movement. Inhale, reach your arms up. Exhale, swan dive. Inhale, half lift. Exhale and fold. Hands to the mat. Step your legs back, plank or half plank. One more variation. This time left leg up. Release your one-legged plank. And then inhale, cobra or sphinx. You bend back to your own degree. Exhale, chest out. Inhale, downward facing dog. For the next three breaths, you breathe deeply and smoothly. As you create length, strength and space in your entire body. And slowly release. Walk your feet to the top of the mat. Then you fold, knees bent or legs straight. Inhale, half lift. And slowly root to rise. Back to mountain, palms together, down to your heart center. Take a moment here. Reset your breath. Ready for mindful flow. Inhale, reach your arms up. Open your arms wide, hands to the mat. Step your legs back. And meet in downward facing dog, hips high, relax your head and neck. Three-legged dog, inhale, lift your right leg up. And then you step your right leg between your hands. Release the back heel down, up to warrior two, body up, and arms shoulder height. You bend your right knee over ankle. Your right foot pointing towards the short width of the mat and your left foot pointing straight ahead or in. Arms open wide, spread your fingers nice and wide. And then slowly turn your gaze, look over your right middle finger. Engage your arms, opening the hips, open your heart. Feel the quiet strength in your entire body as you hold your warrior two. Now you flip your right palm up, slowly reach your right arm up towards the sky, resting your left hand on your left leg, come to reverse warrior. Look up, feel that nice stretch along the right side of your body. Option to reach your right arm back and hold here. Focus on the breath. See how far you can go by listening to your body. Right, from here, side angle, you rest your right arm on the thigh with your right palm facing up. And then you reach your left arm overhead, this time stretching the left side of your body. So find the length from your heel all the way to your right middle finger. Keep breathing. Now for some of you, if you want to go deeper into the side angle, you can bring your right hand down. Use a brick to bring the floor to you and go deeper into your side angle. Make sure the heart stays open. If you take this variation, roll that left shoulder back and down and stay here. If you collapse the chest, you're looking down, I suggest that you come back to the first variation and hold your side angle. Right, slowly, your next exhale, you're gonna look down and then bring both your hands down to the mat. Come to high lunge. All right, then slowly step your right leg back, bring both knees down and come to all fours. So your knees about hip width apart. Once again, hands shoulder width apart. Right, this time we're gonna do 3 rounds of cat cow. Inhale, lift your heart, lift your tailbone, look forward. Exhale, rounding the back. 2 more, inhale, arch. And exhale, round. 1 more inhale, and on an exhale, come back to center. Now you're going to cross your shins and sit on the mat. Extend your legs in front of you. This is where, this is when you need to sit on a block, grab your block, your cushion, sit up nice and tall. You have your strap, you have your tie. If you are using, if you like to go a little bit deeper by using a prop, now set yourself up. Right, ready? Now you sit up nice and tall, legs straight or little bend in the knees. Though it's okay to go deeper, flex both your feet. Relax your arms and shoulders. Inhale, both arms out and up. Relax the shoulders. Now you fold from the hips with a nice long spine. Reach your arms forward. See where your hands land. You wrap your hands around your feet, around your ankles, the shins. Those using a strap, grab hold of the end of the strap and together inhale, lift your heart. Exhale, bend the elbows, soften the shoulders and fold. Breathe and hold here. Nice long spine, soft shoulders, soft gaze, or close your eyes. Come back to your breath. Inhale, you reach your arms forward. And then slowly engage your back body center. And then exhale, relax your arms, relax your legs. Now let's rest in child's pose. So you move your props to the side. You swing your legs over to one side. And sit back on your heels. Knees and feet together or big toes touching. And open the knees mat width apart. Slowly rest your head down on the mat or you have your prop. And rest here. As you rest in child's pose and the mind starts to wander, gently bring your awareness back to your breath. Using the breath as the anchor for the mind. Quiet the mind down. And let everything outside the breath to fade away. come back to your breath. When you're ready, slowly come to all fours. And then downward facing dog. Take a moment. And then bend your knees, walk your feet to the top of the mat. Alright, knees bent or legs straight. Open your arms wide, out to the side, all the way up. Back to mountain, palms together, down to your heart center. Let's do the left side. Inhale, reach your arms up. Open your arms wide, hands to the mat. Step your legs back and downward facing dog. Shoot your hips up. Relax the shoulders. Relax your gaze and breathe. Three-legged dog, inhale, left leg up. Step your left leg forward between your hands. You grab your left ankle and move it forward if you need to. You release the back heel down. Slowly you engage your back, come up to warrior two. Make sure the heels are aligned. This time, the left knee is tucked over the ankle. You rotate the inner thigh outward so that the knee is stacked over the front ankle. Right foot pointing straight ahead or slightly in. Open your heart, open your hips. And let's hold here, strong warrior two. Look over your left middle finger. Opening the heart and the hips. Engage your arms. Arms strong, legs active. And to breathe. And then you flip your left palm facing up, lifting your left arm up towards the sky, and lower your right arm, resting on that back leg, the right leg. Stay here, look up, or reach your left arm back, keep the heart open, pressing into that left foot, and stretch away. Slowly side angle, rest your left arm on the thigh, palm facing up, right arm reaching up, take this variation and hold, option to look straight ahead or look up, okay to go deeper, lower your left hand on the mat or a brick, stack your shoulders, keep the heart open, okay, bear in mind it's about opening the heart as well, not how low the left hand is. And then you breathe and hold your side angle. Right, slowly you look down, both hands down, come to high lunge. Step your left leg back, bring both knees down, come to all fours. All right, now ready to activate your core. Inhale, you reach your right leg back. And then next inhale, left arm reaching forward. You flex your right foot, left arm reaching forward, palm facing in or down. Hold here, find your center and balance. Next exhale, bend your right knee, reach your left arm back. Take this variation and hold. Or grab your right ankle or your right foot. Deepening the stretch, inhale, lift your right leg up, and exhale, everyone, come back to all fours. Left leg back when you're ready, extend your left leg back. Breathe, square your hips, and then find your center, start to reach your right arm forward. Fix your gaze, it will help you to focus and balance. Next exhale, bend your left knee, right arm reaching back, or go deeper if it's available to you today. Inhale, lift, exhale, release. All right, now you cross your shins, and sit on the mat. Right, one more time. You're gonna straighten both your legs in front of you. Sit on the block if you need to. And then start to open your legs a little bit wider. As wide as you feel comfortable. Halfway or as wide as the body would allow. Okay, so option to sit on the block. Elevate the pelvis so that you can sit up nice and tall. Right, now you can engage your legs by pressing the knees down, flex both your feet, or taking it easy with a stretch, little bend in the knees. Alright, now this time, white-legged forward fold. Inhale, you open your arms wide, relax the shoulders, palms facing down. Okay, if you want to take it easy with the upper back, you can just stay here, there's no need to fold. Those who are folding, bringing your heart forward, lift your heart, and then fold all the way down or halfway down. You have another prop, a block or a brick, rest your head on a prop. And then hold here, feeling that nice stretch in the along the inside of your legs, your inner thighs. Keep breathing and hold. Come back to your breath. Right, you engage your back. Slowly, arms reaching forward, all the way up. Body center, exhale, relax your arms. Bending the knees and bring your legs back to center. Shake your legs and child's pose. Come to child's pose and rest. Right, reset. And relax. Keep breathing. As you exhale, you allow the arms to melt into the mat, softening the shoulders. Relax your back and allow the hips to sink a little bit deeper. Release and let go. Now you come back to your breath and then slowly let's meet in downward facing dog. No rush, take your time. One more stretch. Bending the knees, walk your feet to the top of the mat. Alright, knees soft, swing your arms back. Inhale forward and get your back all the way up to standing. Arms out and palms to your heart center. Inhale and exhale, release and relax. All right, how's that for you, for everyone? So we just completed the mindful flow. It's halfway, it's half hatha where we hold the poses for a bit longer, but we keep moving in a flowy manner. All right. Let's take a breather here. If you want to have a sip or two of your water, go ahead. And then let's meet on the mat. Okay, now we're going to do one, two more poses before we come to relaxation. So your tie, your strap would be handy. All right, it can make a lot of difference when you treat the props as a friend to support your practice every time you're on the mat. Okay? Alright, now knees bent, hands to the back of your thighs, or have your arms reaching forward. Chin to chest, and then exhale when you're ready. Release the spine down, head down. And arms down. Align your head, neck and your spine. Then you walk your feet back. Hug your knees into your chest. Arms around the shins or the back of your thighs. And then gently massage your back. Massage your spine. Opening the hips. Rock from side to side, back and forth. Circling the knees. Take your time here. Before we continue. And slowly, both feet down, you relax your back. Now, get your strap ready for your tie. You're going to keep the left knee bent. You're going to loop your strap around your right foot, the arch, the heel, or the ball of your foot, whichever gives you a good grip. Okay? And then slowly start to straighten your right leg. Now make sure you're not shrugging the shoulders. You're not rounding the upper back. So you need to lower your hands. Open your heart, relax the shoulders, broaden across the chest. Right, you can keep the right leg straight. You have your strap here to go deeper, so you balance your effort and relaxation. Option one, you keep the left knee bent, left foot flat on the mat, right leg straight or little bend in the knee. You listen to your body. Don't let your mind, your ego take over. One more variation, you can start to straighten that left leg along the mat, and then you flex both your feet and hold here. So you feel a deep stretch along the back of your legs, opening the hips, gently pressing into the lower back, tuck the chin in. Okay, make sure once again, don't forget your upper back, still making space in the upper back. If you can bring your forearms down, go ahead. And then pull the strap towards you. Right, don't forget, we're doing mindful yoga. So this practice is about, while you hold the stretch, you stay in the present. Connecting the breath and your mind, and opening up the body. Finding space within the body. Okay, to hold here, two more breaths, keep breathing. Your next exhale, start to bend that right knee gently, and then slowly bend your left. Let go of the strap, have both your feet flat on the mat. Okay? Breathe. Now take a moment and then let's do the other side. Start to straighten that left leg. Lift the left leg up towards the sky. Straighten the left leg or little bend in the knee. Relax your arms. Open your heart. Lengthening the spine. Stay here. Or your next exhale. Straighten your right leg along the mat. And once you feel the resistance of the stretch, you find your place, start to get still. You can close your eyes if you like. Bring your gaze inward. Or soften the gaze if you have your eyes open. Breathe. Come back to your breath. Soften that left knee, bend that left knee, let go of your strap, and then bend your right knee as well. Okay, when you're ready, this time both legs together. Okay, and you can take it easy, little bend in the knees, or leg straight, parallel to the wall in front of you, and hold here. Feel that nice stretch as you open up the back of your legs. Now don't lift your hips, the tailbone, pressing the tailbone down, lengthening the spine, open your heart, relax the shoulders, engage the core to hold here and to breathe. Breathe for three, two, one more breath, hold, exhale, release the strap, bend your knees, and let go. All right, now come to windshield wiper. Feet about hip width apart. Allow the knees to fall in towards each other. Slide your arms away from the body, halfway up or about shoulder height. Inhale, exhale, bring both your knees down to the right. Feet stay where they are. You're just dropping the knees down to the right side. Halfway down or all the way down. Engage your back, inhale, knee center, exhale, down to the left. Now repeat three more times. This is my last left. When you're finished, you come back to center, feet closer, and hug your knees into your chest. One more time, massage your back, circling the hips. And slowly come back to center. Your arms around the shins or the back of your thighs. Inhale, lift your head, forehead to your knees. And exhale, release. Feet flat on the mat, relax your arms. Feet match width apart and allow the knees to fall in towards each other. Flip your palms up, slide your arms away from the body. Let the fingers curl, relax your wrists. Head center, align with your neck and your spine. Take a moment and gently close your eyes. Bring your awareness to your breath. Smooth the breath out as you start to invite the inhales down a little bit deeper and press the exhales out a little bit longer. Make making space between the breath. So it has a quality of fluidity, steadiness, and rhythm. Then let the breath normalize and come back to normal breathing. Next, you guide your attention to your body. Scan your body, starting at the top of your head, down slowly to your hips. And all the way down to the tip of your toes. As you scan your body, notice any point of discomfort, tension, or any tightness in the body. Welcome all sensation just as it is. Breathe into those areas and allow them to soften and relax. As you make space between the breath and finding space within the body, see if you can find more space inside of your mind. Space is between the thoughts. Steady your mind. Gently bring your awareness back to your breath. You're more than welcome to stay here in Shavasana for as long as you like. If you'd like to complete your practice this morning, then bring your feet closer together. Bring your arms towards your body. And then you roll over to one side. Take a moment. Pressing into your hands to support your back. Gently push yourself up. Come to a comfortable seated position. Sit up nice and tall, and three deep breaths to end our practice, complete our practice this morning. Deep inhale, open your heart, arms open wide, arms meet, exhale down to your heart center. Inhale, take in the positive energy around us. Exhale, let go. Any negativity, anything that doesn't serve you, let it go and let it be. One more round. Thank you, everyone. Thank you very much. All right,